Hi everybody, here's Christian from TeamWorkCast. Welcome to the Stardew Valley playthrough. It is the 15th of summer, it's year one. It is a Monday, yeah. And Monday means one thing. Gutler is appearing with a mate. It's gonna be sunny tomorrow. And today we are going to be oh, good humor. Got a spiny turn, relax and hold still in the streaming hot water to replenish your health. Ah, feels good, doesn't it? Yep, it does indeed, Mr. Whatever you are. So, today is the day we're gonna get some chickens going. Man, look at this hops. It's producing like there's no tomorrow. Everyday hops. This is crazy. And we got some corn. Yes! Oh, all that corn! Yes! That's so beautiful. I could cry. I'm a bit worried that this honey... The bees aren't making any sounds. I would hope there would be like this going on. Maple syrup! Yes! I'm sorry, today I'm just so excited about my farm. Oh, this is... Everything is coming together, guys. Let's put these things away real quick. Are you excited, Chinstrap? Because I am excited. Okay. No experiments. Let us get these guys on the road. And then we're gonna deal with the chicken-ish. And the tree-ish. And all the other ishes. There's just so much things we have to do in this game. What? I didn't get the maple because my inventory was full. Oh, it is now in my possession. So hyped. Oh man, already I want to see people in the chat volunteering to become a chicken on the farm. Who wants to be a chicken? Because the chickens will have names, obviously. There's gonna be like four chickens. We need four names, guys. Ah! So much water for those plants. Where is the water going, man? I think I need more melons. Something that we also have to deal with. Oh, look, batteries. Oh, love it. Got a battery pack. Nice. Gonna hold on to this bad boy. Gonna hold on to this. The golden hops goes away. I think we need a corn for our summer crops. Nope. No, actually, that's not... Is it fall crops? It says fall crops. So one guy in here, the last is gonna get shipped. Our last is gonna get shipped. Our last ship. Shibidi ship. This is what we're gonna hold on to. Sheep. Oh, no, I didn't want to ship all this sweet peas. But I do want to ship the hot peppers. And the corn we're gonna hold on to. The sweet peas are gonna hold on to because presents. And then fiber, mix seeds, this stuff is all stuff we don't need. Copper X stays here, pickaxe stays here, this stays here. Skythen hoe is something we can take with us. Summer seeds, good. All right, so I'm thinking chickens now. That this is what's on my mind right now. I nominate Cthulhu or Cthulhu. Cthulhu is a pretty good name for a chicken. Void chicken. There's void chickens? What? You're messing with me. Gutler is also going to be a chicken. Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. Ding. Ding. I'm looking for someone to bring me 25 copper ores for inspection. Client. So this is actually won't improve my relationship with Clint. I know I can do this. I just have to go to mines. I think there's also a trick where you drop some of the stuff and pick it up again. But actually, I'm not gonna do this. This won't improve my relationship. And I would do those things if they improve my relationships. But if they don't, screw you guys. Good. Grass starter. Let's get a bunch of these. Like 11s. What else? Trees. Apple trees. Ooh, expensive. Take it. Hey, Abigail, what is up, girl? My pet Guinea pig David just hates this hot weather. He's fussy. He's just like me, bro. It's a girl. Oh, she doesn't have any present. Well, aren't you a lucky girl, gal? Hey, how do you know I was hungry? It looks delicious. I like it. I like her because anything I give her, she eats it. Also, oh man, I don't have too much money left. Might not be able to afford too many chickens. I think I spent too much money on the tree. Oh, there's Leia. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. I found some wild fruits this morning. Sorry, I don't have any left. That's okay. Oh, by the way, where is Sam? Sam just disappeared. Did I say Sam? Samson! Senpai! Thanks, I really like this. There's little less pollen in the summer and my nose is really happy. See? Everything is looking up. Look how social I am today. Everybody is like, yeah, here's Kristen. She is doing well. Oh, here's my arch enemy. Here, take this. I'm not mad. I'm not even mad. Get lost. Oh. Actually, where is Marnie? I guess it's Monday, so I guess she's doing the aerobic stuff, right? Yeah, that's what I hate about Marnie. She's like never when I need her. Let's get rid of those weeds real quick. But it's okay, we can prepare our chicken coop. It is entirely okay. I'm fine with the things are developing here. So no chickens yet, but we have some grass saplings. Just need to be careful to plant a tree in such a way that it can actually grow. Which is not an insignificant challenge. So how does it work? Like if something is right next to it, it won't grow, right? That's the way it goes. So like here would be great. Here is good, right? Here should be good. That's a good position for a tree, I think. Or should I put it like here maybe? Or here. I think that will maybe cover up this area and I maybe want to be accessing this area. I'm just gonna put it here. This seems to be like having no issues here. And I can put grass around this, right? Because I'm gonna put some grass here and here. And then some grass here. Just make it a really nice grassy patch for the chickens to enjoy themselves. There. And I'm just hoping for the grass to spread a little bit. Good. Let's check out mushrooms. Sub chin strap. Oh, I already said sub chin strap, so he won't respond to me. No, let's not eat it. No, let's not eat it. I want to actually try to have a bunch of the mushrooms. Let me say like 5 mushrooms. I think that would be a good collection of mushrooms. I can ship the rest. So I'm actually thinking maybe accepting the Clint quest. I still have some time left, but nah. Right, oh, I wanted to do a crab thing. Which needs, I need iron bar for. And wood. Rank. Yes! Got even an achievement out of this, bro. So I saw people putting it in here. In those things. Which apparently is something you can do. I'm just gonna try it. So, can food or crops expire if they're put in the box? Asks Rakodius. No, they can't, apparently. Which is, I think, really neat. Because, if, like, dealing with that would be even worse. At least I never saw them expire yet. Should I get another one? I'm gonna get another one. Yeah, let's get another crab pot. Two crab pots is probably a good amount of crab pots. Good. So I'm gonna wait for them, and if there's never going to be a crab in here, I'm not gonna be crying over this, right? I'm just gonna get them out and put them somewhere else. Good, 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 good. What now? I want to sell those boots at some point. Maybe I will sell them today. Why not? And I think even though it's great, I mean 18 to... I still don't know which weapon to use here. But something I wanted to do today is also... Actually, I'm going to take all of my weapons, all of my tools. And then I am going to actually do the community center stuff. Because I cannot take chickens. Which is maybe for the best, because tomorrow we're going to get some money. So we're going to take a cockle. I'm going to take all of this stuff. We're just going to take every goddamn thing. Oh, no. Except from the gold ore and except from the melons. We don't need those. How much gold ore do I have? Was it 3 or 2? It's 3. So I'm gonna get... You better not cry. Why should I cry? So I'm thinking, I was thinking about maybe buying the gold, but now that there's gonna be chickens tomorrow, I'm probably not gonna. Because I want to save up for the chickens. But meanwhile, let us finish up some community center stuff. So that's something that's gonna be finishing up now. Yes! Oh, more crab pots! I just built crab pots! Why are you doing this to me? Oh well. I'm already over it. Oh, I could have gotten the hay as well. Oh, that would actually finish this almost up. I can also finish this up. No, I cannot finish this up. I can start it. I can start it. Yes, and then I'm going to put in this here. Yes, and just gold left. That's why I'm thinking, adding, just buying 2 gold pieces. Bam. There's still one thing not unlocked yet. Cheese, yes. Right. This is quality crops. Summer crops. Oh, actually. Melons. We need regular melons. We can actually finish this up now. Oh, man. Oh, ooh, ah, ooh, ugh, ugh. I made so many mistakes. Okay, never mind. Already over it. Already over it. Putting this in here. This. Oh, I can also put this already down. Nice. Good, 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 good. Don't stop me now. I want to go past this thing. Where is this thing, the frozen tier? I could have sworn. Okay. Oh, we can actually finish this. Nice. I'm liking this. It's a magnet ring. It's slightly increase my radius of collecting items. Ship it. Ah, here. Good. The things are looking great. Hey, Demetrius guy. He's deep in thought. I'm sorry, I'm really busy. Really busy. Alrighty then. Hey, Robin. You can make a lot of things out of wood. Oh yeah, I want to sell the shoes. Shoes. Let's sell us some shoes. What is going on, Mr. Guy? Do we have some better weapons? Claymore. Oh, but it's very slow. This is pretty good. It costs 4,000 though. It's a lot. I don't need these guys, but I would love to have a hat because I'm not actually. Oh yeah, the hat is something that you get from the other guys. Yeah, that's a good. It's a good. It's a good equipment right now. What is my current progress on things? I still need to kill a lot of slimes. I still need to kill a lot of bats. Not too many duggies left. Dust sprites. Yeah, a lot of dust sprites. Cool. Yeah, so far I just got one, the cave insects, right? Yeah. Do, do, do. All right, so I have to remember to put a blueberry and a melon in the community center box because they are required to finish up the next bundle. Look, I can get a grape to my good friend. Hey Linus, this is a great gift, thank you. Oh, I talked to him already. This is looking great. This is looking really great. I love it. Just need to... Oh, honey is finished. Oh my god, look at this. Wild honey. Immediately all the way up here with you, please. Cool. Let's get a melon and a blueberry, as I said. Plop, plop. And then we're gonna deposit those guys here. Hmm. I was already finished. Man, somebody's really... Okay. And I'm gonna put him here. See? see that's how it goes. So I'm gonna go to sleep and think about all the chickens that we're gonna get tomorrow, hopefully, if Marnie is not being a jerk about this. Let's see how much money we made. Oh, of course, today I'm gonna get... Oh, cheese press! And quality sprinkler, okay. Obama, not bad! Join me next time around when we finally, hopefully get the chickens going. See you next time around. Bye-bye.